Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Mukambika Nursing. Friends, here in this video we can see nursing officer vacancy in Indira Gandhi Hospital, Delhi. Total 152 vacancies are there. This is purely on contract basis. Those who are interested can apply. Salary is good. Our enumeration per month, last column we can see 67,350 per month is the salary. Total 152 vacancies are there. You are 56, OBC 41, SC 22, ST 11, EWS 15 and PWBD 7 vacancies are there. Educational qualification, BSc Nursing from the recognized university or PCBSC or GNM can apply, but you should have registration. And also they are asking experience. Experience is 1 year experience in minimum 50 bedded hospital after acquiring the educational qualification. Okay, that is experience they are asking, and age limit is 30 years. Online application started today and the last date to fill the submission of application is 13th September 2024. Okay, so this is a contract based vacancy. If interested candidate can apply. Vacancies are also 152 vacancies are there. All the details they have given in this application form. Not only nursing officer vacancy, other vacancies are there. Lab technician, then lab assistant, pharmacist, then a junior radiographer, ECG technician, then refractionist, audiometry assistant, physiotherapist, OT technician, OT assistant, occupational therapist, assistant dietitian, then mortuary assistant, dresser, plaster room assistant. So lots of vacancies are there, but all are in contract basis. In the application form itself they have given it is one of the contract basis vacancy, minimum of 6 months or they will increase the contract period. Okay, and they have given all the details in the application form. Read once, necessary items you take and apply through online. Website is there. Today application already started and end of application is, or last date to fill application is 13th September. Then how to apply, it is there. You can apply from today onwards through online, only online mode. And the website is they have given. Candidate will be required to apply online on TZIL website. Website is there, www.tzil.net.in. Before filling the application form, necessary documents you keep in your hands, like photo of the applicant, then Aadhaar card, certificate of date of birth, that is 10th certificate, then educational qualification, all mark list, BSc or GNM or post BSc, all mark list, degree or diploma certificate, then experience certificate, then PNC or any DNC or PNC or any other council certificate, other experience or any other relevant documents is there, means keep in your hands and fill the application. And the selection process, how the selection process is there in details, you read once, they will give you message for the interview or skill test is there, means they will give you the message on that day you have to go or you have to attend the interview. And on certificate verification also there, all the process they have given in detail. Read once and start to apply now itself. Total 152 vacancies are there, all are in contract basis and salary is 67,350 is the salary per month. And qualification also, experience also they didn't ask more, only 1 year experience they are asking, minimum of 50 bedded hospital they are asking. And today they started application on online and last date to fill the application is 13th September.